The man accused of assaulting Amory Police Chief Ronnie Bowen following a traffic stop Monday afternoon has been arrested. 21-year-old Thomas Fowler of Amory is charged with felony simple assault of a public official. Fowler's bond has been set at $150,000 by Monroe County Justice Court Judge Robert Folks.